We got one.
We got one.
So this is an iguana, and it's a boy, and it has orange gloves because it's mating season for the iguanas. The brighter orange the gloves are more attractive to the females. And do you see how orange his scales on his arms are right now? So orange, right? This beard on his chin is called a dewlap. He uses it to scare off other males when they're battling. He shakes it like this. They're called marine iguanas because they can swim. And they live at the beach. And this guy is almost full grown. And look at his large tail for whipping. Got it. This is an invasive species to the island of Puerto Rico. There is some things that eat these guys. Wild dogs and humans.
Let's get him running to the bushes, okay? One, two, three, go!